Hello, dear friends. We're greeting you from Chateau Le Jardin, where the 65th Russian Gala Ball is organized.
That I come here with a glass of champagne, because it's not only speech for you, it's a toast for all of you to Russian Gala Ball, to Russian Karelian Culture Aid Society, Russian Karelian Heritage Foundation, and to all of you who came today to celebrate Russian Gala Ball 2019. To you, our dear guests.
On behalf of Mayor John Tory and my colleagues at City Council, I wanted to bring you warm greetings and congratulations for such a wonderful celebration of community.
Hello, James. Today it is a great event, according to Russian traditions again. So we would like to ask you, what is your mission today? What do you represent? What is your message?
Well, Mayor John Tory wanted to make sure that his greetings and good wishes were relayed to the Russian-speaking community, because he knows, and I know, that the Russian-speaking community has made tremendous contributions to our lives in Toronto, in the arts, in business, in culture, raising families, contributing to our community. So it's a wonderful celebration of community today.
And you had a wonderful speech. And we were really amazed that you are here and you represent the city at a Russian ball. And we also would like to ask you, how often do you participate in different multicultural events?
Well, I have over 100,000 people to serve, and I go to all kinds of events in the area I represent and across the city. It is an absolute thrill to go to the many events of the Russian-speaking community, the Filipino community, the Vietnamese community, the Jewish community, and this is what our city is all about, all these different communities coming together.
Yes, and we are very glad that you are here representing Toronto as a multicultural city.
Well, it's very exciting. I've been here before. It's always great. It's a lot of fun. And I hope it continues for another 65 years.
And I'm sure you tried a lot of Russian dishes. What's your favorite?
Well, caviar is always at the top. So that's always very exciting. Multi-ethnic delicacies are always very exciting in Toronto.
And do you agree with the statement that Russian girls are the most beautiful girls in the world?
Well, my wife is not Russian, so my wife will stand as the most beautiful woman in my life. But certainly, the Russian community has some very, very wonderful, talented, beautiful women who represent the community.
Thank you so much. We would like to see you in other Russian events.
Okay,
thank you
so much. Absolutely great.
Спасибо.
This is a solid tradition which signifies the fortitude of local Russian community and its adherence to continuity.
Hello, Kirill. And we're very glad that you're here. And it is a good tradition to celebrate this 65th anniversary of Russian Ball. So what is your mission here? And how do you think it is important for Russian community to hold this event?
Well, thank you for your kind words. I've been attending the Russian Gala Ball for the past 3 years. And I know that it is one of the focal points in the calendar of the Russian community in Toronto, in the greater Toronto area. And we know that the history of Russian community in Canada is very prolonged. It dates back almost 130 years. And the history of Russian Gala Ball is also very very profound. It's 65 balls, 70 years of the organization that hosts it. So it is one of the most enduring events in the community, and it is a great tradition that we would like to support and would like to see in the years to come.
And what is your message to all debutants who today perform for the first time in their lives?
Well, it is their step into the new and adult world. And curiously enough, we've noticed that in recent years, ladies and young ladies have been one of the most active participants in all events related to Russian community. And we hope that the debutants of this year will follow this road and will also be at the forefront of the community and its activities in promoting Russian culture, Russian heritage, Russian language.
Yeah, we would love to support this heritage because it is very important to keep our traditions and culture. And what about other events? Are any other events coming, traditional Russian ones?
Well, there are quite a few happening in Toronto. The Russian community here is very vibrant and very large. I don't think it would be proper for me to advocate any of them.
Yeah,
so
of course.
There are quite a few. There are at least three balls happening throughout the year in Toronto. One of them is Russian Gala Ball. The other one is Alexander's Ball, which is a very interesting event because it is dedicated to locating in Canada and in North America relics related to the Russian imperial family, and then donating them to the Alexander's Palace, which is part of the Tsarskoye Selo Museum Complex next to St. Petersburg. And that particular palace is currently under renovation and soon will be open and will feature, among other things, the relics collected in Canada through the activities of the organizing committee of that ball. And the third ball that I know of is the Winter Palace Ball, which is related to the Russian language camp Ruskoka. It also happens annually, and it is also a very interesting and important event in the Russian calendar in Toronto.
Yeah, that sounds amazing. I hope we will see you next time in another event, and we will also have a chance to interview and just hear your good words.
Well, thank you, and I hope that our community will be very active in participating next year in all of the events related to the celebration of the 75th anniversary of the great victory in World War II and in Great Patriotic War.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hello, girls. As far as we know, we're debutants today. So what are your expectations and what are you waiting for? Are you nervous? Are you worried? Or are you really excited about this event?
So I'm super excited to like dance in front of everyone and just like showcase the dress and just like have a lot of fun with like my friends.
I'm very excited to see all the new people dance and see how their experience goes.
I'm glad I'm just really glad to see everyone back. This is my third year coming here and I've enjoyed it so far, and it's so nice to make new friends and see old ones. So.
I'm excited to be back for the third year with my friends. It's really nice to see them again, and I'm excited, really excited for the dancing.
So as well, I'm very excited for the dancing, the music, the atmosphere that this ball creates, and just to see everyone back together as a group is a very big pleasure.
I remember I saw you last year performing as a debutant.
Yes.
Why don't you participate this time?
So apparently this year it's only one time we can be debutantes, not a second time unfortunately, but I did attend all the rehearsals just, you know, to help out. Sometimes as a man, you know, I was like like Richard one time, I was Edward, you know, to help out. But it was fun last year, and it's just a one-time thing to get other girls in and to show them off as debutantes.
Yeah, thank you girls, good luck. And special participants in Russian Ball today are this nice couple who has a lot of titles worldwide. Just tell us about yourself and what brought you here today.
Well, we come from a studio, and we all grown up since like little kids, but after a while we've grown up to become better and stronger dancers, and that's what led us to have worldwide titles, I guess. Yeah. And yeah, we just keep on dancing.
We love to perform for all events, especially from like communities such as like Russian balls and even Latin festivals. It's wonderful.
Yeah, so is it your first time performing here?
No.
Is it a tradition?
No, this is only our second time performing at the Russian ball, but we're very happy to be here.
And I hope you will perform next and next times to show your professional dancing.
Of course, yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You.